Concerns are rising for a beluga whale, which has been spotted in France's River Seine, far from the cold Arctic waters it's used to, after it refused food and appears emaciated. The whale has swum 160 kilometres up the Seine, past the port of Rouen and towards the French capital. Officials say markings have begun to appear on its skin, a possible sign of deteriorating health.